ओके, सो हेलो एंड वेलकम टू गेट अकेडमी एंड अनअकेडमी। सो आज हमारे साथ हैं कौस्तव, और जिनका ऑल इंडिया रैंक है 152 इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन में, जो कि गेट 2023 में एक बहुत अच्छा डिसेंट रैंक है। तो जानेंगे कौस्तव से कि उनका क्या प्रिपरेशन प्लान था और किस तरीके से उन्होंने गेट 2023 की तैयारी करी जिससे कि उनका ये अच्छा रैंक बन पाया, और क्या बेसिक ड्रॉबैक हैं जो एक गेट एस्पिरेंट को अवॉइड करने चाहिए। तो बेसिकली ये जो हमारा सेशन है वो गेट 2024 के एस्पिरेंट्स के लिए बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट सेशन है, क्योंकि वो लोग यहाँ से चीज़ों को समझ सकते हैं कि क्या चीज़ हमको अवॉइड करनी चाहिए, क्योंकि 152 इज़ अ वेरी डिसेंट रैंक। ओके, सो वेलकम कौस्तव इन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई जस्ट वॉन्ट आस्क टू यू, गिव मी योर ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट योर सेल्फ।
Okay, first of all, thank you for this opportunity. I am Kaustubh. I born and brought up in Hyderabad. I completed my schooling in the Hyderabad Brilliant Grammar High School, and I completed my intermediate from New Chaitanya Junior College, and I also tried to take the coaching from Akash Institute for IIT JEE, and later I MCET and I scored a good marks, and I got into MBSR Engineering College, which is OU affiliated college, and there for one and a half year I just enjoyed the college, and then from second fourth semester onwards I started preparing for GATE. I attempted seriously for two times. First time I got a rank of 1538, and later now I gave the attempt again, and now I got a rank of 152. That's it about me.
कौस्तव, सो कौस्तव ये बताएंगे कि जो 152 रैंक आपने अचीव की, और इससे पहले आपका रैंक लगभग 1600 के आसपास था, तो
yes.
जब आपका रैंक 1600 के आसपास था, तो आपने प्लान बना लिया था कि आप नेक्स्ट ईयर गेट में अपीयर हो रहे हैं, तो आपने कैसे कैसे प्लान कैसे करा आपने कि आपका इतना अच्छा रैंक आए, मतलब आपने एकदम जंप ली 1600 to 152, तो व्हाट्स योर प्लान फॉर द नेक्स्ट गेट अटेम्प्ट?
ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हेन आई गॉट 1600 अराउंड 1600 रैंक, आई ट्राइड टू गेट इन टू NITs. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ट्राइड काउंसलिंग एंड ऑल दोस राउंड्स, ऑल द 10 राउंड्स ऑफ IITs एंड फॉर द NITs ऑल्सो. आई इवन गॉट इन टू द स्पॉट राउंड्स. आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग बेटर कॉलेज, but I didn't receive anything, so I lost hope for 2 months like that. Later again when I started giving exams like for individual companies like Texas Instruments and all those things, again I got an idea like why can't I give another try for this, so I started preparing again like from August. In between actually I got a placement also in the fourth year. So parallelly I was doing my job and also the preparation parallelly, and from August I started preparing. Actually it was like a second attempt, right? So most of the things I know, just a few subjects I need to start again and brush up few concepts, that's it.
So what is the role of Gate Academy in your preparation?
Yes, actually the Gate Academy preparation plan was very good. Like their books, I took the one course where they provided me with the books and the course. The course and the books helped me so well that I need not to take any notes at all. Like most of the questions and all those things were clearly mentioned in the videos as well as in the books. They neatly discussed about the questions, and the difficulty level was also very good, which helped me.
So how you manage your study with your job?
Okay, as I am a fresher, a lot of work there wasn't any work actually. So in the free time, I used to take the books and just brush up my concepts. Yeah, it was fine for me as there was no work at all.
So, you have designed any timetable for yourself, or you did not follow any timetable? Just whenever you got the time, then you can start your preparation. Otherwise, you have any timetable?
Okay, actually, I started my preparation at in August. Okay, from August, first, I completed all the subjects. Like the mistake I made in the previous year was I left two subjects and gave the GATE exam directly. So I covered those subjects. I took like 1 month or 2 months for the subject. And later at the end, I again started. Firstly, I completed the first revision. Then again, in the last 2 months, I again started revision for like for 1 month, three subjects, four subjects, like that. And I completed it. Like the daily plan was mostly I followed a schedule actually for the daily plan. Sometimes I used to have some work from the office, like interviews. They used to schedule some interviews. For that, I used to take that day off, and remaining days I used to study.
सो जितने भी लोग हमको देख रहे हैं, मैं उनको बताना चाहता हूँ कि जॉब के साथ भी आप मैनेज कर सकते हैं और एक बहुत अच्छी रैंक भी निकाल सकते हैं। जैसा कि कौस्तव ने करा कि 152 रैंक इज़ अ वेरी डिसेंट रैंक, ठीक है। तो ऐसा नहीं है कि आप जॉब के साथ नहीं निकाल सकते, बट यू हैव टू मैनेज योर टाइम और यू हैव टू मैनेज योर स्टडी अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइम। वेन एवर यू गॉट द फ्री टाइम, यू कैन यूज़ ट्राई टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल, ट्राई टू ब्रश अप योर कॉन्सेप्ट, ट्राई टू मग अप सम फॉर्मूलाज लाइक दिस। ओके, सो कौस्तव, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू, हैव यू अपियर्ड एनी टेस्ट सीरीज?
Yes, GATE Academy test series, I took that one. It really helped me.
सो कौस्तव, हाउ मैनी टेस्ट यू हैव गिवन और वॉट्स योर प्लान फॉर अटेम्प्टिंग द टेस्ट सीरीज? इफ यू हैव एनी देन प्लीज टेल मी।
Okay, actually my mistake in the fourth year, that is the previous year, was I just gave a few tests, like around 15 to 20, that's it. This year when I started, I just kept on giving the test, that's it. Like around 50 to 60 I would have given the mock test along with the subject wise test and all those things. So actually I had a plan there. Generally, when we take one subject, like let's say networks, we generally start it at the first. So when we take it and we study for 1 month, we will be good at it. But again, for the next month, when we do the controls or signals, we'll forget about the subject. So during that time, what I did is, during the morning time, I studied signals. And just to remember the networks concepts, I used to give the subject-wise mock test for the networks. So likewise, after the signals, I used to give signals and networks. Like that, I know I did the plan. I made up the plan.
Okay, that's great. So, can you tell me what is the role of previous year questions or previous year books in your preparation?
Okay, actually, previous year questions will be a little tricky and like this, right? So when we try to solve them, we will get a different confidence. Like I will be able to give the GATE exam. So that confidence is needed just before the exam. So what I did is, I gave the like 2013 onwards, all the papers I wrote it at the end, like before the exam. Before the exam, 15 days, I wrote all the previous year mock tests.
Okay, it's fine. Kausav, I just want also one thing from your side. During your preparation, have you feel demotivation, or have you feel because this preparation journey is 9 to 10 month long, so have you feel any type of demotivation that I can't get this much of rank, or when I got fail, then what should I do? Have you feel this type of feeling?
Yes, I definitely had that type of feeling. Mostly yes, my parents helped me recover from it. Like when I gave them mock test, my plan, as I said you, the subject wise mock test, and the weekend I used to give the full length mock test. So in the weekend when I used to give the mock test, the marks were coming very low, like 40s, 30s, like that. Till January I used to get 40s only. I was confirmed that I confirmed that I will not get any rank. It is difficult for me to even qualify. Like most of the thing, the most of the mistakes were silly mathematical errors and all those things which I can't see. So I felt very demotivated. There my parents helped me, like, it's okay, just give it a try, like that they used to say me. But at the end, as I just hold on to it, at the end, like, I used to get some good marks which motivated me. Up till then, no, I was mostly the demotivated actually. Just in the rare cases, I just hold upon to it, that's it.
Okay, that's great. I just want to ask you, what is the message for GATE 2024 aspirant, so that he or she cannot make the mistake, or he or she can get the good rank in 2024 according to your experience?
Okay, firstly, we need to complete the entire revision. Like you, we should not leave any subject. Like it is, we will get just 2 marks from the subject. We can leave that. You should not do like that. We should read the entire subjects and entire concepts mostly. So then after that, next one is the mock test. It is very important. We need to give from 5 months or 3 months back onwards, you should write the mock test daily. Like regularly you need to write it and you need to analyze it, which is equally important. Like during analysis also, it is natural that we will forget all the questions. But still, a little analysis will help towards the end. Next, and yes, that's it. The mock test is a main key actually. We keep on writing and analyzing it, we can easily crack it. Like the also we will be able to check up on our errors, and we will be able to rectify it. So that's the main key.
Okay, so thank you Kaustav for giving me the time, and congratulations to you for getting this rank 152, and also good luck to you for your future. Okay,
thank you.